When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble, just as long as you stand by me. And darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand now. Stand by me. Stand by me.
I love Fairhaven a lot, and I think one of my favorite things about Fairhaven is just how loving everybody is here, and I love how all the residents will get together in a hammock outside, and they'll study together, and all the stacks, they each have like a unique community, but everybody just loves to hang out together and be together, which is so beautiful.
Having all my friends around in a close proximity, that's fun too. We've got Gary, you've got Steven here.
Yeah.
You know, drop of the hat, we all hang out.
The people. Fairhaven's a really big community, and I like that as opposed to a lot of other places. Stack one, penny stack.
Well, there's two things that I like a lot. One is the community, really nice community. They're very like welcoming. And the other is we're right by food, and food's always nice.
My favorite part of Fairhaven is all the hippies.
The R!
No, I like the atmosphere. And I like how people just kind of interact and get to know each other, even when it's not really mandatory. It's just like people want to know each other.
I really love that Fairhaven is a really good community, and it's like a little circle, so everyone just kind of filters into like the same common space. It's pretty nice.
It's a good source of community and helps you kind of find a place in college, even if it's somewhere new.